Samsung phones are exploding. So basically, three people have come out and said that their Samsung Galaxy phones have caught on fire and exploded while they were using it. All three people had to be rushed to the hospital and treated for their second degree burns.